your voice.
I plant into the ground, into my lungs.